Hi friends, this is Hari Naganand Idumudi, English Shorthand Instructor. To get more updates, please subscribe our channel. Our channel name is Shorthand Hub. Our channel is providing both general and legal dictations along with advanced phrases to get a better speed in stenography. If you want to join in my WhatsApp group, please send a message to 970-4455-002. Now I am going to dictate a passage at the rate of 80 words per minute. 5 seconds. Start. On Friday, the Supreme Court maintained that the Chief Justice of India is the master of the roster and has the prerogative and authority to allocate cases to different benches of the apex court, a bench comprising Justice A.K. Sikri and Ashok Bhushan in their separate concurring verdicts, said the CJI occupies the role of first among equals and is empowered to exercise leadership in administration of court, which includes assignment of cases. The verdict came on a plea of former law minister challenging the existing roster practice of allocation of cases in the apex court by the Chief Justice of India. A 5-judge constitution bench and a 3-judge bench have already held that the CJI is the master of the roster. In his verdict, Justice Sikri said, as far as the role of CJI as master of the roster is concerned, there is no dispute that he is the master of roster and has authority to allocate cases to different benches of the Supreme Court. Concurring with another justice opinion, Justice Bhushan said the CJI has the prerogative to allocate cases and nominate benches to hear them. He also said that there are rich conventions and practices of Supreme Court which are time tested and should not be tinkered with. Another judge said that it would be difficult to accept the submission of the petitioner that the term Chief Justice of India under the Supreme Court rules should be read as the collegium comprising 5 senior most judges for allocating cases. The Supreme Court on Friday referred to a constitution bench an important question of law as to whether public places like parks can be used for organizing religious activities since India is a secular country. The Supreme Court referred the matter to a constitution bench while dealing with a petition filed by an organization. The organization had filed an appeal against the National Green Tribunals, which refused to grant it permission on environmental and public order grounds. The bench observed, prima facie, we feel there is nothing wrong in the National Green Tribunals order for the bench chose to refer the matter to a larger bench since it involved substantial question of law. We think that what the National Green Tribunal has done is right, judge told to advocate appearing for the organization. The council told the court that the NGT had granted permission even in October 2017. Justice suggested holding the function inside a function hall. However, Justice said, I think this is a constitutional issue and feel it is not permitted as per the constitution. We will refer it to the constitution bench and let the Chief Justice look into it. Accordingly, the court referred the matter to the CJI for constituting an appropriate bench to deal with the issue. Stop.